Hi, my name is Bethany Hipple, and I'm a technical instructor at dbt Labs. In this video, we will cover how to set up a deployment environment in dbt Cloud after we've configured our Redshift connection. This video is for dbt Cloud administrators who are setting up your dbt environments for the first time. Let's go ahead and go into the Deploy tab at the top, and we'll go into Environments. Here, we have one environment, our development environment. Once we've developed and built out our dbt Cloud project, the next step is to deploy our project and run it on a schedule. In this video, we'll focus on a direct promotion approach, not a CI/CD approach. So in that case, we don't need to make any edits to our development environment, but we do need to add a deployment environment. Let's go ahead and click Create Environment. And here we'll call this Production. Our default setting is to run on the default branch, the main branch. But if you would like to change that to run on a custom branch, you may certainly do so. But in our direct promotion approach, we want to run on the main branch. So I'll leave this unchecked. My deployment credentials here are going to be a service account user for our Redshift account. So I'll go ahead and add my username and password here. And our schema should be something specific to production. So here I'm going to call this prod, but call this whatever makes sense for your organization. Let's go ahead and save this. So now that I have this deployment environment configured, we can go ahead and create jobs on top of this environment to run our dbt Cloud project on a schedule.